Alrighty, so first thing we're going to do is, it says, look at the graph and choose any ordered pair. So there is more than one correct answer for this problem. So I'm going to go ahead and pick this point right here. Okay, so we always list this number here first. So from the origin here, we have to go over 2 weeks, and then we go up here to 40. So that is what I would have for point A. So again, for question A, there are more than one correct answer. You could also have 1, 20, etc. Okay, now let's look at part B. Part B says, write your ordered pair in function notation. So I'm going to use this point right here, the 240, so this one right here. And you can pick whatever variable you want. I'm going to pick F. So if I input for my X, if I input a 2, okay, so this is X, so just like F of X, right? So I'm replacing the X with the number for the point I picked in 2, then my output, my Y here, is 40. So that is my ordered pair written as in function notation. So if instead we had picked this point, for instance, then I would have F of 1 equals 20. Alrighty, last part. So I'm going to use that same point, 2, 40, and it says, tell the meaning of your ordered pair. So in the context of this problem, so if this ordered pair, the 2 here represents weeks. So I would say at week 2, and then this represents 40 for the height of the corn. So the title tells us it's the height of corn right here, the height. So at week 2, the height of the corn is 40 centimeters.